Welcome back to NASCAR Heat for Torino, and let's get away for Bristol night. And let's get the engine fired up. The engine's fired up. We're good to go. Well, let's get going. For 10th place. What a finish. Oh, yeah. Let's get started for starting race, everyone. Here in the back push up, racing 9, baby.
The Cup Series returns to the last great Coliseum for the Bass Pro Shops NRA Night Race.
Guess what, guys? The NASCAR All-Star Race is the Bristol night. This is Wednesday at 8:30 on TSN. Don't miss it. Get away! I can't wait for the All-Star Race coming up this Wednesday. Green flags back in the end. Sorry, Dave. Juniors are leading this lap.
Great match.
top five. Uh-oh. People losing wheels the whole way. Sorry, Brett. Sorry, look, Kisowski. One lap to go. Oh, four wide of Kevin Harvick. He's in the top four. Mudrick Juniors. Mudrick Juniors is top third. He's in the guns and third place for the finish. Mudrick Juniors win the stage one. Kevin Harvick and Wyatt Blaney in the top five. Well, getaway for finals, getaway for stage two. Martin Trek Jr., Kyle right, Busch, and Kyle Busch in a World 1. Green flag back at the end. And Mudrick Jr. behind for me for this first place. Mudrick Jr. is leading. He's not. No, he isn't. Sorry, Brandon. Ohio boats in the second place. One lap to go. Make it first. I won that stage. Kyle's first, second. Mark Drake Jr. third. And Joe Logano's fourth. And Kevin Harvick in top five. Yep, in the top five. Kevin Harvick is winning the top five. Chase Elliott's top fifth. Let's do it. Get ready for final stage. Kyle Busch in second place, Martin Truex Jr., Joe Logano, and Chase Elliott in the outline.
Still there.
sorry. There's traffic on it.
Hold that line, driver.
Okay. Close the door, she's not gonna see you. There we go.
You got room, you're clear.
Oh, sorry, Jamie all Johnson. Right,
you're clear.
This is it, guys.
Still there.
Wi-Fi here, one lap to go.
Inside.
I'm in my leader. Behind that Kyle Busch in a second place. He does. First play for the win. Yes, I did. Let's do it. Yeah. Here's the schedules. That's me and Kyle Busch second, Chase Elliott third, Martin Truex Jr. fourth, and Kevin Harvick in fifth in the top five. Here's Clint Boyer in the sixth, Mike Blaney in the seventh, Dane Hamlin is eighth, Joe Logano is ninth, and Ryan Newman's in the top 10. That's it all. Yep. I win the victory for BRISTOL Knights. Let's watch Brett Keselowski.
How in the world did you win with that car? That was really impressive, man. You're doing a great job out there.
That's
what elite race car drivers do. They win when they don't have the best car. Nice job.
Thank you, Brett. I love that. Austin Dillon, thank you. Oops. Kyle Busch, oh. Yeah, make the engines. Oh my god. Let's watch Danny Suarez.
You have really been racing great lately, and your driving has been fantastic. We're playing soccer later this week, and I need an extra player. Any chance you want to join?
Yeah. Ryan P, thank you. Alex Berman. Joe. Joey. London. Lennon. Thanks. This is it, guys. Next race is going to be Dalton. There's two for playoff. This is it. There's two winners for wins. Including the standout for these. Kyle Busch, Joe Logano, Brett Keselowski, Dan Hamlin, Martin Truex Jr., me, Kevin Harvick, Kurt Busch, Alex Bowman, Clint Boyer, Ryan Blaney, Kyle Reddick, Harry Dillon, and Chase Elliott, Kyle Larson, Eric Jones. These are the playoffs. Including this, Indy and Las Vegas for playoffs. Well, guys, thanks for watching, and see you, Darlington. Bye.